All right. So
I made this awesome build. I want to show you it.
It is 10 wraps, 22 gauge kanthal on a dark horse. And this thing just rips. So let's throw a little liquid on there. And I'll show you what this baby can do. See it run, it's 0.25 ohms and 120 watts. So we can get it up there, maybe. 0.25 ohms, 120 watts. Kanthal, so there's no temperature control. That's okay. And as you can see, this thing just rips clouds. So that is 10 wraps. 0.25 ohms, dual coil, kanthal, 22 gauge.